Hi guys. I'm gonna jump right into this because I kind of feel like my video's been taking a little time to get into it. And it's a lot of downtime. So here we go. It's gonna be the same colors as the other day when I did sort of a neutral black, gray, gold. Hopefully no Donald Trump this time. So that's just alcohol. Hi everybody, hi Britt. And now I'm gonna just lay down some extender. Or not. There we go, that's better. Oh, gloves. Gloves, gloves, gloves. Hi, Janie. the canned air.
Yes. The spray is from Dollarama, and it's like a canned air. It's $4. Dollarama is like a dollar store. I think you call it like Dollar Bin or Dollar Plus or something like that in the States, maybe? Dollar Tree. Yeah, you might be able to get it there. And yes, I'm working on Canvas Sera. Canvas has been prepped with whatever comes on it, some kind of gesso. And then I'll show you the stuff. Ooh, it's covered in cat hair.
That's what goes on the canvas.
To prep it for alcohol ink. Kills 2 primer. It doesn't flow as well as it would if it was on a tile, but I mean, I don't want big clunky tiles for my wall art. I just like, you know, kind of light canvas. I love working on canvas, and I don't do it very much because I do a lot of resin now, and resin I work on cradle boards. And cradle boards are very heavy. So I've been really enjoying getting back into the inks, and especially on the canvas. It's nice and light, and you just kind of put them up with a command hook, which is great.
Does anybody see any political monsters in this before I leave it alone?
Sorry if you are a supporter of the one who ended up in my painting the other day, but I got rid of him. I'll show you.
That's the one from the other day.
And now, I'm not sure how I'm gonna spray the Khmer varnish because there's like 3 feet of snow out there. You can't really spray. I have a mask, but I can't do it indoors. I got animals and my stepdad that lives in my basement apartment. So I don't know. I'm not sure when I'm going to finish this, to be honest, because you got to spray it with Khmer and then do resin on top of that. And there's another spray in between. I can't remember what it is. But yeah, it kind of sparkles. So same thing with this one. This might not be finished until the spring, unless I can find a location where I can do spray painting indoors. I'm just gonna add some gold drips down the side. I just like how that looks. Then it's dripping with gold. I think it's done. What do you think? Good? Done? All right, guys, thanks for joining me today. Have a great day. Happy Saturday. Oh, how do I do this?